Hi guys, and welcome back in Mandy Calls Scribe. This video is the 11th video in the Introduction to Anatomy series. Today we will talk about the anatomical planes. In the previous video, we talked about the anatomical positions, and we said that anatomical descriptions that describe the human body will be according to the anatomical positions. And also, we knew that how the body in this position will look like. Today we should know another thing important, which is that we will describe the anatomical structures according to four imaginary planes. What I mean is that, when we have to describe a specific structure, firstly, the body must be in the anatomical position. Then, we have to describe the structure according to these anatomical planes. These anatomical planes are four, which are the median plane, the sagittal plane, the frontal plane, and lastly, the horizontal plane. And now, we will understand what each plane means. Regarding the first plane, which is the median plane, this plane is a vertical plane that pass longitudinally through the center of the body. That means, this plane will pass through the midline of the head, neck, and trunk. So, it will divide the body into two equal halves, a right half and a left half. This occurs because the plane passed through the midline of the body. So, this is the median plane. The second plane is the sagittal plane. This plane also a vertical plane that also passes through the body, and it almost like the median plane. But what makes it different from the median plane is that it doesn't pass through the midline of the body. So, it will be parallel to the median plane and pass through the body longitudinally, but it will not pass through the midline. In this case, it will also divide the body into right portion and left portion, but they will be unequal in size. While the third plane is the frontal or the coronal plane, both are the same. This plane passes vertically through the body, but it will pass in a right angle to the median plane. That means it will divide the body into an anterior part and a posterior part, or a front and back. And these two parts may be equal in size or unequal, depending on if it passes through the middle of the body or not. Alright? Good. The final plane we have is the horizontal plane, or the transverse plane. This plane passes in a horizontal way through the body, or we can say it will pass in a right angle to the median and the frontal planes in the same time. So, it will divide the body into superior part and inferior part, or upper part and lower part. And also, these parts may be equal in size or unequal. And the radiologists call this plane by the axial plane, which is the same as the horizontal plane. So, this is the four imaginary planes that the body structures descriptions based on. And that's it. I hope what I said makes sense. See you next video, and goodbye.